provided funding in her memory to make this service possible. Karen was a longtime active member of this congregation and a music lover. Members of the family will be available during coffee hour to share information about the Karen Lee Shelley Memorial Fund. That coffee hour happens after the service in our parlor. Ann Marks and Matt Kane will also be at coffee hour offering calendars for sale on behalf of Haiti Village Health. The calendars feature pictures from their most recent trip to provide medical care. Please note also that next Sunday we will celebrate our community and kick off our annual stewardship drive. We hope that you will come having considered your commitment to the Society for next year and that you will be ready to joyfully and generously make your pledge. You can also pledge online through our website if you prefer. Please read the Sunday Times supplement to the order of meeting for more details and for other announcements. And now we'll begin our worship.